What's happening, everybody? It's Sean with Reactions to the Classics, and today we have a Simple Minds reaction to their song Alive and Kicking. Not the song you thought it would be, right? Brought to us by a friend, longtime supporter, and patron of the channel, Dan. Appreciate you, Dan. I don't know a lot about Simple Minds. I remember this song. I loved it. I haven't heard it in forever, and obviously Don't You Forget About Me. It was their huge hit in America, but they're one of those bands, and I come across them sometimes on the channel, who were a very successful band for a very long time. But in America, they only had a few hits, or maybe even one in some instances, like the group Madness in the early 80s are an example that is off the top of my head. But Simple Minds had tons and tons of hits. I see here they sold over 60 million albums worldwide. But, you know, here it's kind of like they're the Don't You Forget About Me band. This song went to number 3 in the U.S. and 4 in Canada. It was in the same year, it's off their 7th album, Once Upon a Time, same year that Don't You Forget About Me became a huge hit. And the story of that is they didn't want to record that song because it really didn't fit their style and all that good stuff. And I'll just kind of leave that there. I won't get sidetracked on that. But let's check out the song. I love the lyrics up as always. Won't say anything about it until it's done. Thanks again, Dan.
Gonna turn to make a dream survive. Who's got the time to come and storm?
alive and kicking, or alive and kicking, as my boy Jim Kerr says. Also, Charlie Burchill in here, who they've been together since 1977. He's in there doing the guitar work, and then it's kind of hard to tell who else is in here because you got a lot of former members, but just really well done, really anthemic. I mean, it does have some Don't You Forget About Me types of vibes to it, but you turn me on, you lift me up, and like the sweetest cup I'd share with you, you lift me up, don't you ever stop, I'm here with you. Now it's all or nothing, because you say you'll follow through, you follow me, and I follow you, and then you get that different in there. What you gonna do when things go wrong? What you gonna do when it all cracks up, so on and so on. And then he comes in with that just wonderful anthemic, alive and kicking, stay until your love is alive and kicking. Yeah, and it just kind of, it's almost 5 minutes long, just the right length. Like, I just, it kind of just makes you feel good, right? Hearing Jim say, alive and kicking, kind of fires me up a little bit. So I really did enjoy it. Like I said, it's another band that is just not big in the U.S., but boys and girls, if you're in the States like me, understand these guys had a unbelievable career. Their most commercially successful Scottish band of the 1980s. Like I said, they sold 60 million records. But thank you to Dan for bringing this back to me, because I probably haven't heard this song since 1985, right? So the old man really appreciates it. So guys, appreciate you watching. If you want to be a Patreon supporter and help us in any way like Dan does, check out the Patreon link below or the Patreon link on the end screen. Until next time, guys, I will see you.